The Chikube Resident District Commissioner, Amlan Tumsime, has ordered for the arrest of the in-charge for Nsozi Health Center 3 in Changwali sub-county, Dr. Ausi Talemwa, after residents stormed the facility, accusing him of failing to provide them with the services required and continued absenteeism. They note that the health unit is surrounded by a bush. Beds meant for patients are now being used by the health workers, poor hygiene, among others. Christopher Asimwe, the chairperson of the Social Services Committee in Chikube District Council, says they have complained about this issue in the council several times.
This problem of source has been created, I think, by the administration of the Kao. Because it is almost over 2 years since we said this house who is in charge here should leave this place. But for the last 2 years, the Kao has been saying, I'm going to transfer the money, and the situation is getting worse. And I think because of him, he had known that he's going to be transferred. He began just eating the money. Now, for example, the last quarter, which was 13 million, we don't know how he used the money, how he withdrew the money. Because even what he did, if you see, as you have seen around, what did that money do? You may even get surprised that this money even is repairing this motorcycle which has been done for the last 1 year. So the whole problem actually is created by the cow.
The RDC, Amlan Tumsime, who convened an intervention meeting with the locals and other district officials, instructed the police in the area to arrest the in-charge. Tumsime explains that Nsozi Health Center 3 is in a deplorable state. He adds that the government sends drugs to health centers, but they are stolen and mismanaged by unpatriotic health officers.
These drugs are still, they are not yet expired. But because of negligence, because of being irresponsible, they instead drop them in the bush. I have discovered that even the hospital beds meant for the patients, the patients are sleeping on the floor, the nurses, the midwives, the in-charge are the ones sleeping on the beds. But I have told the police, I have ordered them to make sure that they look for this in-charge who is on the run now. All the entire staff here are on the run. But I have told the police to look for this in-charge, arrest him, charge him for negligence of duty and abuse of office. And I can assure you, we shall get him and we shall charge him.
Nelson Naise, the Chikube District Health Officer, regrets the unfortunate conduct of his staff.
Thank the wananchi of Nsozi for being vigilant and for supporting government programs. It's regrettable that the in-charge has abused office, given the indicators here. All of us can see. The health facility, especially the toilets or latrines, are in the bush. And even their own staff quarters are a bush if you go around. It is very, very regrettable. What I'm seeing is that we need to do more support supervision, more spot checks, to ensure that the in-charges and everybody are doing their best.
He noted that another person has been brought to replace Dr. Ausi Talemwa.
He should be arrested. It's unfortunate, but that's what we think should be done, to be as an example to the others, that when you are given office, you should not abuse it. We are doing both, dropping and transferring.
NRMU.
Story by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.